Today's endorsement came as a surprise to many because Colin Powell is a Republican. He served on Bush's cabinet, and many believed he would be the first African-American president.
From NBC News in Washington, this is Meet the Press.
Those watching Meet the Press were met by what many call a surprise.
Our exclusive guest this Sunday, former Secretary of State General Colin Powell.
Powell made a much-anticipated endorsement.
I think he is a transformational figure. He is a new generation coming into the world, onto the world stage, onto the American stage, and for that reason, I'll be voting for Senator Barack Obama.
I guess I was a little bit surprised.
Many people felt that same surprise because Powell's a Republican and served in the Bush administration. Political expert and professor Matthew Crenson says it fits a recent pattern.
Ever since the 1980s, is that the fiscally and economically conservative Republicans have been gradually abandoning the Republican Party because it's seen now as the party of deficits.
He calls the endorsement a watershed development for the Obama campaign.
So he is likely to make people feel more confidence in Obama because he's somebody in whom so many people feel confident themselves.
Especially when it comes to swaying undecided voters.
This gives Obama a boost at a critical point just 2 weeks before the election. And I think it probably seals his success.
It has potential to. Yeah, of course, whoever he endorses, he has that much influence.
I think people are, you know, pretty set on what they want to do by now, and I don't know that it'll have that much effect.
While Crenson says Powell's endorsement will help push some voters, he says for many, the deciding factor will be the economy.
On Meet the Press, Powell said he was troubled by McCain's ads. He also said that Palin wasn't ready for the job. In the newsroom, Josh Davidsburg, WBAL-TV 11 News.